So here we go with this matchup.
Looks better.
Oh, good.
Oh,
we don't have to talk.
This is all we need. More open mics on this show.
Get on your feet.
Come on, Kaitlyn. Come on. Do something.
So Alicia and Vicky both have microphones.
And you notice that Kaitlyn is wearing the sweatshirt that Vicky Guerrero got her as a gift. Kaitlyn put that on during the commercial break.
You want to be quiet so we can hear the expertise of Vicky Guerrero? You might learn something.
Really good.
She said the sweatshirt. Really
I heard
good.
Her, Cole.
That was good.
Come on, Maxine, get on your feet.
Well, I think we found We're SmackDown's new announce
get
team.
On your feet. Good.
That was my line.
Come on, Kaitlyn.
Oh. Ooh, that hurt. Vicky
right.
very upset. Here's the cover. I think the only thing Alicia can say is Future Fox.
I don't know what's going on here.
This may be the worst. I mean, we've sat through a lot of bad stuff on
yeah,
this show.
Yeah.
This may be the single worst segment of this show that I've ever been a part of.
You know what? I'm a coal miner now, buddy. I agree with you 100%.
This is
what is going on? And Cole, I have.
Hey, do you know the two most famous people in show business right now?
Yeah, myself and Barack Obama.
Watch Eastbound and Down 2.
Yeah, saw it.
That's enough. Get off.
My sweatshirt. You're going to ruin my sweatshirt.
Two. Come on. Three.
You're going to ruin my car.
Come on. I have president. Get her. Get her again.
Come on, Kaitlyn.
I spent all day today, Cole, writing stuff down. What are you doing? Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Cole is taking a phone call as Maxine goes for the cover.
On,
who is
up,
it?
Kaitlyn.
Who's on the phone? Perhaps Cole talking to the anonymous Raw general manager. I don't know if he's any friends.
Come on, Kaitlyn, get up! You're better! Come on, you're stronger than her! Believe it! Believe in yourself! Just watch, believe in yourself!
Who would want to talk to Tony Chimmel?
Hey, Mom, I gotta go back to work. Hey, Mom. I just want to tell you I love you, Mom.
I think he's talking to his mother.
I'll be home in a couple days. I love you. All right, bye-bye.
Wait, you'll be home in a couple days? You still live at home, don't you?
No, I was talking to my mom.
Yeah, but you said I'll be home in a couple days.
I'm going to visit her. What did I miss?
Nothing. You live at home. That's outstanding.
Oh, look
you,
at this. Here's a cover.
Peanut, Hero, Yoli.
Don't forget Brandy.
Randy.
And the heater, too.
And, yeah, the heater moved in with you.
Keep on.
Well, this is what happens when the heater's not here.
Is this match still going on?
Oh, I don't know what is going on.
Oh, man.
Careful with my sweatshirt.
She's worried about the sweatshirt. Maxine may have a broken tailbone.
Come on.
This is riveting.
Come on.
Hey, look at Vicky!
Get on her! Pull her sweater off!
There are no words.
Oh, there are a lot of words to describe this.
Really
horrible,
are.
Despicable,
look at this.
Terrible,
small package.
Bad.
Ref, count fast.
You know, I've said this 3 weeks in a row now, but it's very appropriate in this match.
Uh-huh.
There's a reason we're on .com.
Sunset flip rolls through. Her shoulders are not good. One, two, three,
four. This is back about 60 years.
That's
how we take care of this.
Ladies and gentlemen, switching gears now. Recent politics has caused World Wrestling Entertainment to be the target of some inaccurate and negative attacks. We hope tonight you take a stand. Stand up for WWE. If you want to know what WWE is really all about, take a look at this.